Here's how to make honeycomb with just three ingredients. Melt golden syrup and caster sugar on a low heat and start stirring when bubbles form. Turn up the heat and let it bubble until it turns a deep amber colour. Turn off the heat, then add your bicarbonate of soda. Stir quickly and once combined, pour it into a baking tray. Let it cool, break it up, and that's it. Enjoy!